off Vietnam. United States aircraft carrier Forrestal, scene of a horrifying disaster, which latest reports confirm, cost the lives of at least 129 men. As she limped from the battle area to the Philippines, there were further outbreaks of fires following the first enormous flare-up. 64 were injured and 12 are still unaccounted for. Leaking fuel from a Skyhawk fighter was believed to have been the cause of the tragedy. The fire quickly spread, destroying 25 planes and damaging many others. The carrier had just joined the 7th Fleet. It is America's worst naval tragedy since World War II.